Hello everyone, Red Monkey returning for my continuing adventures in the Wasteland of Fallout 4. This is going to be episode, just let me check, 27. Right, let's get on with it. So, we went and cleared this place out, fought strong, and I've completely scavenged it, got all the good bits that I can out of it, but I'm still wondering whether there is some kind of underground bit to it, but maybe not. What's that down there? Just a bunch of rocks and rubble. I might go down there and investigate. It's probably worth doing. I've just got the feeling there might be a bit more to this place than meets the eye. Now, in case you're wondering, yes, I did get the safe out of the general's room. So that was just kind of pretty much full of ammo. Of course, what I'm also thinking of, what's that floating around there? That's a teddy bear. What I'm also thinking is there's probably going to be Mire Lurks down here as well. And I would prefer not to get into battle with them, quite honestly. Now, that looks like some Tarberry down there. Now, I wonder if there is. Is it worth doing this? Will I be able to get back up again? Well, there's only one way to find out. Oh. That teddy bear's actually floating in midair. That's oh, we'll take the rum. Right, let's have a quick look. You never know. There might be something down here. There might not, but it's definitely worth having a quick check. A dead fish on a barrel. And I appear to be stuck. Come on. Right, looks like my dog's having a good old swim. You need it, you stinky dog. No, I would say that there is not anything else down here. Okay, well, it was worth a check. Right, let's get out of here. Unless there's something down there in that pipe. It would appear not. Okay. Well, I picked up quite a few rads from that. Right. Yeah, let's get out of here. We're done in this area. What I'd like to do is, as I've got these new settlements on the map, Nordhagen Beach and this Zamonja outpost up here, I'd like to start linking them up to my supply routes. And let me think. So, okay, I've already done Nordhagen. Well, there you go. Didn't realise I'd done that, but I need to do this one as well. So, what I really need to do is to get another person to go to Ten Pines that I can then use as the caravan provisioner to go up to Zamonja. So where can I get an extra person from? I got 12 at Starlight Driving. Now we do have a recruitment beacon there. So yeah, let's go to Starlight. And we'll kick someone out. With some gear that we've got on us from our scavenging. No, let's put my gun away. Right, who can we pick on? They all just seem to wander around. I don't really know who's who anymore, quite honestly. I think the best thing to do is to just assign anyone and then... Yeah, you kind of look like you're a... Let's talk
I'd
to
like
you.
To trade
got
some
anybody?
Items. Sure.
Right, you've got a ported heavy pipe pistol. I think I did actually stick you on the walls, didn't I? Do I have anything better than I can put on you? I like to kind of, my caravan people, I like to try and fit them out in decent gear, if at all possible. That's 14. The laser pistol would give them a little bit extra firepower. Yeah, I'm not going to give you a fat man. I'm interested about is night vision. I need to have a look at these weapons because I am pretty getting a bit low on carry weight here as well. Now the snub nose. Yeah, I think I'm going to hang on to that for the time being. Right, let's give this guy the laser pistol, and we'll take that from him. And he's 38 rounds. We'll just give him a couple of fusion cells or five fusion cells, and then he should be ready to go. Where's my ammo? There it is. Let's give him some cannonballs. They don't weigh anything. That's just so bizarre. Fusion cell. Yeah, that'll do it. Okay, now what I want you to do, young fella, my lad, let's go into the build menu and let's assign him a supply line. So I'll be on the controller and we want him at Outpost Zemonja. Confirm it. Right, off you go, buddy. We've got enough people here, so we should be good. Right, so that's wrongly reporting there's 12 people here now. And there aren't. Or are they? Right, why is our happiness down? You've got plenty of food, plenty of water. Don't get it. Right, while I'm here... Who are you?
I just want to trade a few things.
Of course.
A dirty postman hat? What as in an unwashed hat or a dirty postman? Yeah, beggars belief, didn't it, really? Right, he's kind of all right with what he's got, so we'll leave him there. Right, let's see how much purified water we've got here. Now, apologies as well if you hear any thumping and banging going on, but my next door neighbour's having their garden landscape, so yeah, just kind of happens, really. I wonder if there was anything else. No, let's leave it there. I don't want to piss around too much longer. Right, let's just check that's stuck on the map there. Right, fantastic. And let's have a quick look at my workshops. I didn't mean to do that. Right. Right, so we haven't got enough beds. Now, the problem, I think, there was that I didn't have any cloth to make any beds because it wasn't linked up. Right, so defence is down on that. Defence is always going to be down simply because I've got so much water being produced at that place. Nordhagen, no defence. Yeah, I need to set that up as well. I think I'm probably going to do these things off camera. It's a little bit dull to watch. Right, so we've got 4 and 7 there. Yeah, defence could be better there, couldn't it? Beds 2, but I'd like to get enough beds in there. 215 water at Sanctuary Hills. That's just absolutely marvellous. Right, I'm not too worried about my happiness, you know, it's just going to bounce up and down anyway. Okay. Yeah. Okay, well, I'm going to go up there and make another bed, make sure we got some beds up there. And then I'll probably go down and do this other mission for the next settlement. It's starting to worry me that Preston Garvey is getting a little bit repetitious. Right, first things first, what I'm going to do... is I'm actually going to set... Right, let me see if I can remember how to do this. I'm going to set my spawn point somewhere else. Now, no, it's not there. I can never find this on the damn menu. Let's see if I can find it this time. No, maybe it's on the power menu or something. Let's have a look. No. Decorations, did I look at that? Yeah. Right, here it is. It's under this, isn't it? Right, there we go. So this is where you can get your fast travel target. So I'm going to plop one down here. No, I can't put it up on there. Let's just put it here. That'll do. Okay. So every time now I fast travel to this location, because once I've fenced all this off, I don't want to be spawning outside the walls. I want to be inside the walls should there be any attack going on. Kind of advisable to do that with a lot of your locations as well. Because once you start getting raids, let's put this here. People can sit out here, can't they? So I want to put a couple of beds in here. So it's definitely worth doing. No, I didn't mean to do that. Right, let's get these beds in. Let's just sling in a couple of sleeping bags. There we go. Right. Three people, four beds. Now, I'm just wondering, maybe I should put another one in here because, you know, this does have a recruitment beacon in it, so there'd be more people turning up. Okay. Great stuff. I'm happy with that. Can't see a damn thing. Right, so where's the other person then? Yeah, I'm not too keen on this settlement. Right, let's see where this other place was that we were meant to be going to. It's Taffington Boathouse. Clear out the bugs. So I remember him saying clear out the bugs. Now, I've got the feeling, strangely enough, Taffington Boathouse. Right there. This is probably going to be full of my lurks. Okay, well, where's the nearest place? I don't even like the name of it. Taffington Boathouse. Right, well, let's fast travel there. And let's see what we come up with. Let's see if we can do this in a reasonably short space of time. But yeah, what I want to try and avoid is constantly doing these missions for Preston Garvey, because it's just going to get way too monotonous after a while. Oh, for Christ's sake, dog. Why don't you just bark? Why don't you just announce our arrival? You silly arse. Right, well, I'm guessing that's Taffington Boathouse right over there. Right, that's likely to be it. Boathouse or shipyard? What is it? One of these damn things. I hate them. Good. Right, I'm not really that familiar with this part of the map. Yeah. What are you doing? Why are you barking? you find something? I don't think you did. Right, another one of those little turds. I really don't like these damn things. What's that light over there? Well, maybe that's Taffington Boathouse. Maybe that's some sort of raider camp. It's occupied, whatever it is. Well, let's see. That might be where I'm going, but I don't know yet. Maybe it's full of these, full of stingwings and these horrible insects that buzz around, which I really do not like. They're so difficult to hit, even in bats. Yeah, I think it's going to be full of these things. Right, I'm not going to waste my 308 ammo. They're like kind of giant bloody mosquitoes. Yeah, there's a lot of them. Yeah, it's just going to be full of these damn things, isn't it? I can't get a bead on any of them properly yet. I'm kind of hoping that was my dog growling. Not going to hit that, am I? Yeah, I'm kind of hoping that was my dog growling, but... Whoa, I couldn't even see the damn thing. Yeah, I probably shouldn't have done this at night because I can't really see them. Right, there's a frag mine. Go and get them, dog. Right. Well, you know what? Sort that frag mine out later. So is this the big boss in here then? My god, they're all over the damn show. I would have thought that would have burnt their wings off. Right, well, that's another one down. What about this one? I can't even see it. Yeah, don't bloody frag mine. Don't keep pulling me back to the frag mine. Right, well, that's Taffington Boathouse. Let's get in there and just kill these damn things. Come on, you shit. You're down. Splat. hope that's a radio I can hear. Oh, have I done it? Okay. Right, let's find that radio and turn it off. Yeah, I know you found something. I need to turn the radio off, though, dog. Yeah, I know. I saw it. Right. Let's see how far I get with this. Oh, there you go.
Got it. Bad. Nice.
Marksman's tuned sniper rifle. Very nice indeed. Margaret's note. Right, what does Margaret's note say? Let's have a look. Now. Margaret's note. Oh dear, Russell. He's been gone over a day. Found an old holotape from before the war in the boat shed. Sounded like someone has stashed some Kens in the drainage at the end of the canal. Russell thought we might be able to sell to one of the traders. Maybe use the caps to buy another Brahmin. Yeah, okay, blah, blah, blah. So, this is telling me that there's some chems somewhere around. Yeah, okay. So, you went looking for him, and it all kind of went horribly wrong. Right, let's dump some of this crap back in here. I think dog's already. Where are you? Where are you gone? Come here.
Hey.
Come here.
Over here.
Just don't give me that look. Right, let's see if you can take anything else. Yep. Right, okay. Well, that'll do. That's fine. That's cleared me out nicely. Right, what else we got here? So, let's just take a quick kip for an hour. In fact, let's make it a couple of hours so the sun comes up. Then at least I can see what I'm doing. Okay. Yeah, we'll take that. What are you barking at? Where are you? Yeah, I know the dog found something, but where is he? Right, what have you found? Ah, nuts. Right, 24 minutes in. Sweet indeed. Right, are these traps? They sure look like traps to me. Yep, would appear so. Yep, man, I'm carrying too much again. Cool. Nice, okay. Right. Definitely going to go and need to dump some of this stuff, so I think what I'll do is I'm going to go and put it in the safe upstairs. Yeah, great. Whoever put the door on that side was an absolute idiot. Needs to be hung on the other side. Right, let's just go and... That is a workbench here, so let's just go and dump some of the crap in there. Right, jolly good. Let's get rid of all this junk I've got. Yep. Okay. And still too much. Let's put that in, and that should do it. Okay. Right, what else have we got around here? Ooh, that's grim. That is pretty grim. Right, so how big is this area? Wow. Okay, so looks like there's going to be plenty to take around here, actually. Before we go any further, let's go and get this frag mine. Right. Yeah, it's quite a nice big area. I'm certainly not going to build right out to the edge. But there's a lot that can be scavenged here. But, wow, it really does go back a long way. Yeah, maybe set up some kind of perimeter fencing just on the road. And just go into the back of the house. I just balled up the back of the house. That should be enough. It's got food at the front. What else have we got? One dead Brahmin. Yeah, nice. Yeah, we can definitely barricade all this in quite easily. Okay, it looks like a good place. A really good defensible place that can be done very, very easily. Let's just check over the back how far out it goes. Oh, it's nice. I like these little lamps and stuff. It's pretty cool. Nice little retreat. Nice load of cement here. Well, you can get the cement from the cinder block, so that's good. But what I'll do is I'll make sure that I scavenge everything from here first before I start scrapping. So, yeah, great. I'm impressed with that. What's the marker telling me? Yeah, I know about this already. Have I got to report my success to Preston Gravy? I expect I have. Yeah, there's a lot of good shit here. I'm liking it. Right, I've got to set up a settlement beacon, haven't I? So I don't really like doing that before I've set up some kind of perimeter. But I think I'm not really going to have too much of a choice about that. Much the same as the other place. It looks like there's a storm rolling in. Right, where was that metal box I just saw around here? Let's get rid of the build menu. Right, stew pots. These are good because they've got copper in them. Okay. Now I'm suddenly carrying way too much. Anyway, 30 minutes in, people, so I'm going to leave it there. I shall finish off the other bits when I kind of drop back in the next episode. And we'll see how it goes from there. So, until then, stay classy, don't have nightmares, and I'll catch you on the next one. Bye now.